this is my first video of drawing out everything in this whole entire video. So I was going to summer camp and I hated it. But you need to go poo and pee in a porta potty, and I was like, okay, this isn't so bad, just a week, 5 days, that's not bad. And then when I was done, I was like, I won't have to poo and pee in porta potties again. Wait, in 2 months I need to go to another summer camp and I need to pee and poo in a porta potty?